are about to see may trigger your phobia. Most people can't even finish this video, but if you're brave enough, keep watching. In medicine, we sometimes face fears that go beyond the physical. What if something as simple as the skin could make you feel sick, anxious, or itchy instantly? This condition is called trypophobia, a fear of clustered holes, patterns, or textures. It is not dangerous, but to many, it feels unbearable. Some say it feels like insects crawling under the skin. Even seeing these tiny holes can make your body react. Heart racing, skin crawling, stomach turning. Your brain sees these patterns and mistakes them for disease or decay, triggering an instant fear response. It is pure psychology, but it feels so real. Many can't even look. It is that instinct of protection. Your mind telling you, look away before danger strikes. But here is the truth. Trypophobia isn't caused by real harm. It is your brain's ancient wiring, meant to detect danger. Doctors explain it as a learned fear. Some people train their brains to overcome it through gradual exposure and understand you can control it. So did you feel it? That tiny itch, that uneasy shiver. Don't worry, you are not alone. If you love learning about the strange side of medicine, hit that subscribe and face your fears with me.